Hi friends, good morning. Lots of fun things on the docket for us today. I'm gonna be taking you guys on a day in the life with me. Today's Saturday. I've got a lot of fun things planned, a lot of stuff to do. I have about 2 hours to get some errands done before I go to Spearfish. Hey, was that your froggy? Is that your froggy? Are you getting him? Goosey. Goosey, what'd you get, buddy? Oh, Dallas, what is it? It's a froggy. I'm heading to Spearfish later to go to a pop-up shop at the barn. It's a wedding venue here in the Black Hills. But for now, I wanted to show you guys a local business. It's called Hippie Haven. It's a zero waste store. I'm gonna be stopping there later and getting some soap. I don't know if you guys know, but I've been practicing intentional living, or at least trying to anyway. It's so hard in this day and age. I've literally been using a bar soap in this little squeegee thing for probably 3 months now, and I freaking love it. My skin feels so much better. I have so many less issues, and also then I'm not wasting a big plastic bottle at the end of every couple months, and it's less expensive, so more sustainable. And then I saw on their Instagram that they're possibly like doing a book swap or like a book drive. And I have a couple books that I wanted to bring down. I actually have a lot of books that I'd like to bring down. I'm gonna be going to Plato's Closet as well as Clothes Mentor. Going to be donating, or selling, I guess, all of my business clothes that don't fit me anymore. I've gone up a couple sizes since I had to be in business clothes. So hopefully they take what I have to offer today. And I'm going to be preparing those bags here in a second. I don't know if you guys know, but it's really, really important to prepare your clothing before you take it to a secondhand store. It's so easy to wash and dry your clothes, fold them really neatly, lint roll them to get all of like the hair off and whatnot, and make sure that they don't smell like your perfume and they like smell like detergent or something. It's so much easier to sell your clothes that way if you double check what you're putting in your to sell bag. And I've actually found that this method works really well, and I can sell a lot of my clothing very quickly. After Plato's Closet, I want to go to Goodwill. I've got a bunch of stuff to take down and donate. I literally have been piling up junk for months, and I don't need anything in my house anymore. Like, I don't need to have such a cluttered lifestyle. Okay, so we have Goodwill. All right, in this bag we have Goodwill, Clothes Mentor, Plato's Closet, and Book Drive. These bins will go to Goodwill after they're done being sifted through. I really like this, but I think I'm gonna give it to Goodwill too, because I don't want to put it in my house. I don't need it. I don't need it. But we are all packed up and ready to go. Besides the doggos, they think they're coming. They're not, because they're hairy. They'll get hair all over, huh? Come on. Okay, now the question is, do I feed myself, or do I start errands and then feed myself? I think I'm gonna head to Clothes Mentor first. Here we are, Clothes Mentor. Gonna pop in. Ah! Okay! Clothes Mentor is done. We on our way, where are we going? We're going to Plato's Closet. Woo! It's a Ford fucking Ranger. Just kidding, it was a Toyota. Here we are, Plato's Closet. Okay, I've got one more stop. We're headed to Hippie Haven. It's fine. I can do this. Look at how freaking cute. Do you mind if I film in here?
Oh, sure. Is no that problem. Okay?
Do you have books for the free book swap?
I do.
Awesome.
Oh my God, this is so cute.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay. I just got done at Hippie Haven. Their store is seriously so freaking cute. I did vlog my last experience in Hippie Haven. I want to say it's like about a year ago or something like that, but you guys can click the link up here and see what it used to look like. I'm seriously blown away. It's such a freaking cool store. So I went in to donate some books, and then I also saw some books that I thought that I would really like, but I figure I can go back later this afternoon and look at more books if I'm interested. I'm absolutely speechless right now by how wonderful of a time I had in the store in the short time that I was in there. Wait. And then I'll pick you up.
Yeah, sounds good. Let me know when you're at Barb's or Paris Barb's. We should be picking up these tires and then heading back soon.
Okay, sounds good.
Okay, bye, love you.
Bye, love you. It is absolutely insane how cool the store is in there. I want to be intentional with my lifestyle, and everything that they talk about and that they do there is so freaking cool. And you have to be such a strong individual in order to really go for a business like that. Like, how fucking cool. I got two soaps today. One of them, this one is a cucumber peppermint. And then the other one is a turmeric something, I forget, but I got the ones without the cardboard on the outside because I don't have a means for recycling my cardboard, and obviously no bags because they're a zero waste store. I could have bought a bag, but I have two at home, and of course I forgot them. So walking in the store, there's so much beautiful sunlight. The girls are incredibly thoughtful. Everyone is required to wear masks. There's plants everywhere. There's refills on any daily item that you would possibly need. They even have like tooth powder if you want to get rid of your toothpaste. And there's a whole section that's dedicated to repurposing and reusing items that we so typically throw away. It's pretty incredible what they're doing at the store. If you guys want to go check out any of Hippie Haven's stuff, if you're not local, they do have social media presence. You can go click the link down below and check out their Instagram, but I'm so happy that I got to go in today and also be able to film and talk about their space. While I was in there, I got a message from Plato's Closet that my clothes are ready to be picked up. Is that a cop? That looks like a cop. Is it a cop? It's not a cop. So I'm going to head down to Plato's. Finished looking through them really fast, so my guess is that they didn't take very much. This is my third time at selling these items and preparing them again, so whatever they don't take is going straight to Goodwill. I know that I can't get any money out of it, but I know they're still usable. Okay, I'm super impressed. They took quite a bit of stuff out of my bin here. Still have all of this stuff for Goodwill. Selling your clothes doesn't have to be that hard. Set aside some time on a Saturday to rewash your clothes. If you don't get money for it right away, who's gonna tell you that the next time that you bring it in, you're not gonna get money for it still? You know, just a simple girl trying to cheat the system. I really wanna wear my Carhartt hat when I go to Spearfish, and I didn't pack it with me. So I'm gonna run home, grab some granola bars, because I haven't eaten yet today. I'm about to get real hangry. Got the hat! I just got done at Clothes Mentor. I made $5. That's pretty good. Pretty good. All right, I'm headed to Spearfish. Jagger and I are going to meet up with our roommate, Carly. And we're gonna go get a beer, and then after that, I have a sale at the barn. So hopefully my camera doesn't die until then. We'll see. Look who I picked up.
Just as long as I get a couple beers before.
No, we're getting beers after. Because it'll take like 15 minutes.
Okay, that's fine.
Hi!
Hi.
Isn't that gorgeous? Reach back. This is beautiful.
Oh, this is big, cute. Oh my God. This place is huge.
This looks so similar to like your venue. Oh my god, cute. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's so cute.
Good morning, people. Welcome or welcome back. I am going to end the vlog here. Yesterday, we went to Spearfish and went to the barn venue for a pop-up shop, and the Women & Co. panel was speaking on women in business. Unfortunately, we were with the guys. Not unfortunately, but we were with the guys, so we decided not to stay for the panel, and instead we went out and had a drink. We went to Spearfish Brewing Company. Oh my god, so good. They have their Key Lime Pie Sour out right now, and I am literally obsessed with their sour beers. Their lemon bar sour is coming out really soon for summertime, and I freaking love their sour beers on tap at Spearfish Brewing Company. Oh my god, if you guys are in the Black Hills, please go check them out. And they have a menu too, which I had no idea about. We got some mac and cheese and a burger and some cheese curds that were the tits, my brother. They were so freaking good. But we ended up running into some friends down there and staying for a while. And after that, I dropped off Jagger. We both drove home separately. I stopped by Goodwill and dropped off all the stuff that I didn't sell yesterday. Whoop whoop. That was awesome. It always feels so good to get clutter out of the house and also to be able to sell some things too, or donate things. It's so, so important to donate items. I don't understand why people throw stuff out all the time in the garbage. Like, repurpose, man. Someone else can use that. There were some great vendors at the barn last night. It was one of my close friends at Shop Aurora and Grace. If you guys want to check out her stuff on Instagram, there's a bunch of clothing brands that we got to see. Sharktooth Living, I finally got to do one of her pop-up shops for the first time. Unfortunately, I'm super broke right now, so I only got a sticker. And then right in the middle, when I was filming her table, my camera died, so I had to use my phone. But there were some really good brands there. Freckled Fox out in Spearfish, I absolutely love their stuff. They always have the cutest Free People and like the comfiest, trendiest, sustainable clothing. And then other honorable mentions would be Kalon Threads. I absolutely love the stuff that she posts, and obviously the barn venue. This vlog today, you guys, I did so many small businesses that I will have all of their socials, all of their websites, etc., linked down below. I'm so, so happy that I get to have this platform to support small businesses, especially women in business as well. I'm such an advocate for that kind of stuff, and it feels so good to share it with you guys and also give you some names of places that you can support as well. But you guys, that's going to be it for the video today. Thank you so, so, so much for watching. Please look out for my next one. And if you guys are interested, I will have links up above and down below of videos of mine that you might like. I will see you guys in my next one. Bye.